Flake, Trump rallies reflect spasms of a dying party. Retiring Sen. Jeff Flake Jeffrey, Jeff, Lane Flake GOP strategist donates to Alabama Democrat Sasse. RNC help for Roy Moore doesn't make any sense. Sasse calls RNC decision to resume support for Moore bad and sad. Moore, R-Arizona, on Sunday said the crowds at rallies for President Trump Donald John Trump House Democrat slams Donald Trump Jr. for serious case of amnesia after testimony. Skier Lindsey Vonn, I don't want to represent Trump at Olympics poll. 4 in 10 Republicans think senior Trump advisors had improper dealings with Russia. Moore and other Republicans reflect spasms of a dying party, adding that the GOP will have to formulate a governing agenda to reach more voters. When you look at some of the audiences cheering for Republicans, sometimes, you look out there and you say, those are the spasms of a dying party, Flake said on ABC's This Week. When you look at the lack of diversity, sometimes, and it depends on where you are, obviously, but by and large, we're appealing to older white men and there are just a limited number of them, and anger and resentment are not a governing philosophy, he continued. The Arizona senator refused to back Republican Alabama Senate candidate Roy Moore. Roy Stewart Moore. Seth Meyers mocks Roy Moore riding a horse to vote, two animals not allowed in the mall. Colbert's on Jones' victory, it's a Christmas miracle. Virginia Gov on Alabama race, America wins. Pedophiles lose. Moore, calling him unfit for office. He wrote a $100 check to Democrat Doug Jones in the race, writing country over party in the memo line. Flake on Sunday said he believes Moore, who earned Trump's full endorsement and had the backing of former White House chief strategist Stephen Bannon, will be a lasting stain on the Republican Party. Flake also said he's hopeful Bannon's role within the party is being marginalized. The last thing we need is to push that ultra-nationalist, ethno-nationalist, protectionist kind of element of the party. That's not good for us, Flake said. Flake, Trump rallies reflect spasms of a dying party. Retiring Sen. Jeff Flake Jeffrey, Jeff, Lane Flake GOP strategist donates to Alabama Democrat Sasse. RNC help for Roy Moore doesn't make any sense. Sasse calls RNC decision to resume support for Moore bad and sad. Moore, R-Arizona, on Sunday said the crowds at rallies for President Trump Donald John Trump House Democrat slams Donald Trump Jr. for serious case of amnesia after testimony. Skier Lindsey Vonn, I don't want to represent Trump at Olympics poll. 4 in 10 Republicans think senior Trump advisors had improper dealings with Russia. Moore and other Republicans reflect spasms of a dying party, adding that the GOP will have to formulate a governing agenda to reach more voters. When you look at some of the audiences cheering for Republicans, sometimes, you look out there and you say, those are the spasms of a dying party, Flake said on ABC's This Week. When you look at the lack of diversity, sometimes, and it depends on where you are, obviously, but by and large, we're appealing to older white men and there are just a limited number of them, and anger and resentment are not a governing philosophy, he continued. The Arizona senator refused to back Republican Alabama Senate candidate Roy Moore. Roy Stewart Moore. Seth Meyers mocks Roy Moore riding a horse to vote, two animals not allowed in the mall. Colbert's on Jones' victory, it's a Christmas miracle. Virginia Gov on Alabama race, America wins. Pedophiles lose. Moore, calling him unfit for office. He wrote a $100 check to Democrat Doug Jones in the race, writing country over party in the memo line. Flake on Sunday said he believes Moore, who earned Trump's full endorsement and had the backing of former White House chief strategist Stephen Bannon, will be a lasting stain on the Republican Party. Flake also said he's hopeful Bannon's role within the party is being marginalized. The last thing we need is to push that ultra-nationalist, ethno-nationalist, protectionist kind of element of the party. That's not good for us, Flake said.